real-time stats. We know you love them, so we've decided to make them a little more accessible. Now, this is a story all about how one little graph button turned your YouTube life upside down. All you need to do is mouse over it to reveal real-time stats for your channel, and those include views over the last 60 minutes, 48 hours, 7 days, and minutes watched over the last 7 days. And you'll know that that's one of the most important statistics on YouTube if you've been watching our videos recently. What's more, you can mouse over the graph itself to drill right down to the specifics, and that includes minute-by-minute views. Now, if you're so lazy you can't even be bothered to do any of that, you can tick the checkboxes to add these real-time stats to the top of your YouTube page. And when we say YouTube page, we're not just talking about analytics, we mean every single YouTube page. So whether you're looking at your subscription feed, watching a video, responding to comments, even editing your own videos, it doesn't matter one jot. vidIQ stat bar will always be there serving you your viewing figures at a glance. Now, personally speaking, we think this is one awesome feature, but we'll let you be the judge of that, so let us know what you think and how we might improve it in the comments below. Oh, and of course, needless to say, this is yet another free addition to the vidIQ toolset.